I was 8 years old when my grandfather Giovanni used to say to me, Andrea, if you want to overcome your fears, you need to face them. Well, tonight I will face one of my biggest fears. In a moment, I will be restrained by my arms and chained by my neck to the bottom of this shark cage. As you can see, it's very small and claustrophobic, and there is hardly any room to move. There will be one combination padlock, which combination has been freely set and is only known by Ant and Deck. The white string that you see, for safety purposes, in case I will be in trouble, I will ring the bell and my team will take over to rescue me. So, for some of you, this may be too scary to watch, but please stay with me and we will face fear together. Grazie. being in a confined space and restrained without being able to breathe are not, however, my biggest fears. There is, however, one element to add that changes everything. And that is complete darkness. Ha ha ha!